right.
Oh, because
that's Kane flicking.
Go the Ferraris.
Into the Wall of Champions.
If I say, guys, will you feel guilty? You didn't actually touch me, I was just saying that.
That's alright, I braked really early there.
Lap times are looking good. The car behind is on a harder tyre, so he's meant to be slower. We're going to need you to build a gap if you can. Away from the car ahead, let's see if we can use DRS to pass it. We need to pass this guy, you're much faster in sector one. You're now running in third, let's hang on to this. You're lapping around a second faster than the car ahead, keep this up.
Pitch in and buy Reddit out of marketing.
car ahead is around 2 seconds.
Sorry for hitting you, man.
No, you didn't, man.
Tried to.
Next up is one of the
McLaren. Yeah. Probably wasn't worth putting a move there, but I wanted to see if it would work.
What stopped me is I put a tyre on that fucking blue shit and it just stops the car.
Ah, yeah.
Because you came inside the corner, I had to basically cut it, and other speed were going.
How's it going, guys?
Watch out for the car chasing you. He's less than a second behind and will use DRS to overtake.
You've got 1-1, haven't you?
Woo, he spun! Fuck!
I was trying to get into the pits.
I wasn't sure if you were going to go for pits or go through the chicane.
Why would I pit on lap 17?
Oh, because you locked up your brakes. I don't know what you were doing.
Didn't lock up any brakes.
Really? On my screen, you locked up like both front brakes.
No. You've taken some slight damage to the front wing.
Good comeback, guys.
Okay, not ready.
Can't complain
with that. Might start to have fuel management issues. Let's see if we can use this to our advantage over the next few laps.
Why are you not across the line?
What's going on? I wondered why Siri got sick.
That cost me 4th, 3rd.